Sisters and brothers, I want to tell you a story. When you have these four things, 40% is your friend, and 100% they are not your friend. When you have a car, they are your friend 40%. 100% they are not your friend. When you have a car, they bring you to forget everything. You start to drive a car night, you are alone. And you can go anywhere. You can go America, you can drive, you go every country. And already you drive a night. They bring you to forget when you get accident in a bush. Who going to help you? You have injury leg. They bring you when you get something danger people in the road. Who going to support you to fighting with them? Now you get accident, you don't have anybody to help you, you die in a car. Now they are not your friend. They are the enemy to kill you. Your car, you to change you to take with your friend, and him can't kill you. Second, when you have guns, they make you power. They make you stronger, not to scare anything, another people power. Now if people is stronger to you, they bring you to forgetting him is stronger to you, and they can bring you to go to attack people if they don't have guns, and he kick you one box, you fall down. And you die, your guns they not help you. Now you can go to attack someone, and him he have guns, and him he take her guns, he first shoot you. And already you go with the guns, you know you are strong. Now they are not your friend. 40% is your friend, 100% they are not your friend. Sad. When you have money, they bring you to forget everything. They bring you to forget back. You start to seeking back and you born you are poor. They bring you to forget this. And they bring you not close with the people, with the society, poor. And then if you find this poor people, he told you like something story to want you to bring to bring you another money. You start to say, this poor, why he give me this information? He's a poor. You don't want to listen to him. And they bring you not to remember front. You can find tomorrow this money, they walk away, they go, and you start to be poor. Now, money you find they challenge you everything. And when people, when they come to attack you night, and you start to do, to start to call society to come to help you, these people danger, globally people. And they bring you, people come to robbery you, to shoot you, to die. And to die, this money they bank, they not help you anything. Now, money, and they bring you to be stingy. They bring you to be stingy. Always thinking, I don't want to spend the money. I don't want to use money. My money to go to be poor. Now, you find, now your children, he need shoes, nice shoes. You say no. I don't want to spend this money. It's very expensive. You find your children, you have one shoes, and now you too, you have one shoes, you are wearing one shoes. Stingy, they start to cause your family problem, and then your friend problem, and then your relative problem. Every people he come to you, sometimes you want to give your advisor, your money to grow up. You thinking, ah, these people he come to me, he need the money to me. When he call you, want to talk with you, say, no, I'm busy. I don't want to close with these people. These people, he need the money to me. And already, he want to give your advisor, your money to grow up. He said, why he want to give him advisor is a poor? Why him is not rich? Brother to get money, not you. Sister to get money is not you. This is a judge. He give you this. And sometimes he give you to test you. Now when you are rich, you have to know, with this money they test you. It's a test. It's a test. When you have money, don't thinking you are smart to people poor. To say, this man I get from my smart. No. Judge, he can decide to give you. You are not smart, he give you rich. And when you get this rich, don't think we are smart to another people poor. Now, force is a people power. When you have power, you get power, they come to bring you. No, anybody have power. They bring you to forget. Go ready to get this power. Society they support you to get this power. They bring you to forget this. And they bring you to forget that this society they give you power. And they bring you to have envy. And they bring you to be stingy. They start to challenge your brain. When people he talk with you, he give you like an advisor, your power to be strong. You say, who is he giving me to strong? Who is he giving my advisor? Is a doctor? What is her job he doing? What is her job he doing? They bring you not close na society. You start thinking this power and money is going to help you all problem. Now you start to think, they start to take your brain, to challenge your brain. You don't know anything they will be. Not know anything they can be. And they cause you a lot of problem. To have envy, to have stingy. And when those people you talk, you start thinking, who is he talking? Who is he talking? I don't want to listen to him. These people poor, I don't want to listen to him. And they start them to challenge your brain power, you to lose everything. To lose everything. And you start to say, I don't want to talk with the poor people. And they bring you to forget when you are in line, in the front, to get this power, you are the close with the people, you are in line with the people, in line with the people poor. Don't care people power. Now if he's a woman, when he gets this power, na him will be the same. Na if he's a man, na him will be the same. Power to challenge him, to challenge them. They challenge them the same. You are not here to TV. Women, they're talking. You're thinking they're different with men. And when we're fighting, we need them to be in politician. To think they can change politician, people to have rights. Now, when they're talking, you listen to them, and you start to remember how you've been you fighting for them. Now all of them the same. Now, as we have to fighting, now if the all government is a man, they give them society rights. To them to be. Now if the women they're fighting about society rights, no men inside them to be. To be women and men, they're the same, they're not change politician, they not help society. Now when you talk, say, oh, this poor, why he talking poor this? I don't have, is he not doctor, is he no engineer, is he no like this? They can't meet you to talk with you. I don't want to talk with this rubbish poor. I have my power. And they bring you to forget, he's never born with the power. Look, poor people, how they challenge them. Sudan, he been have power, now he's there. Inside the power, they not help him, na money they not help him. This problem. Gaddafi the same, is a lotto. I can't count until I finish. You, ever you listen in my video, listen to people rich and the power, you start to remember power you've been, you know. Now, power, the 100%, your enemy. The 40% your friend. Now look how power they're doing. Ever I talking, they don't want to close with me. I'm a poor, I'm a rubbish. They ask, this man is a lawyer? No. This man is a doctor? No. I don't want to talk with her. I don't want to close with her. It's a nothing. And already, when he closes with this, they not make him her power strong. Them they destroy her power to meet him to start traveling with her. Traveling only they not give him advice. Look, sometimes I have a lot of story, I can talk. Then sometimes I want to talk story, I feel shame my country not talk this story in the internet. Now when they have respect, they respect society poor, not rich. I talk with them in the office. There's a lot of problem, no anybody he know. Now I give you small story, little bit story. I'm not going to talk all rubbish. Look, envy, stinge, they destroy city. When you talk about cleaning to trees, city to look good, I don't want to spend money. This is a stinge. And envy. I don't want to give them people job. This is the envy. And stinge. I don't want to talk with this man. This is a power. How I can talk now with these people that are poor? Look. I've been in South Africa, I've been in Pretoria, I've been in Johannesburg, I've been in Durban, I've been in Namibia, I've been in Zambia, I've been in Tanzania, I've been in Kenya, I've been in Uganda. I've been in Rwanda, Kigali. I've been in Zaire, little bit, some parts. I never see is my toilet. Now go in Melbourne in the city. Sometimes I think this is a politician. When they hear this is a smile, city the smile, this is a politician. Why me I say when I have power, I put them in a court, not forever. I put them 5 months and I leave them to get education. I need all people Australian. People they been another city, another country, another city. Another country, another city. Now if you city poor, you're not going to see to hear city the smile toilet. You are not here city the smile toilet. And you are not going to see another city. Now if they are poor, the treatment city like this to put restaurant in the street, chair in the street, cars driver there in the street, tram the driver, people they walk, this rubbish order to go to food people they eat. Them, her plan is they do. They show you in map. when you go in the street, they note this map. This chair, this roster, this chair in a restaurant, in the floor, in the street, they note to map. They know inside the map. Now, them power and the rich and the money, they bring them to be stingy, to want to go everywhere to get income, to street, to give you put chair, you pay this, stingy. Stingy, always to want money. Now, when they been the not power to talk with me, this story been I'm not go, this story I'm talking, I been I'm not talking. Here is the power to say how I can meet him to talk with her. Sometimes they meet me in the city, they look at me like this, they walk and they look at me like this, they come to look at me to see me, they look at me like this, they walk away, they go. They can say, hello, how are you? They can say, come here, I'm going here to sitting here, come we sitting together to talk together, talking to respect, they help them power to grow up, and to respect society, they bring country to grow up. Now, this is a power poison. Power, they your enemy. Power, they your enemy, they're not your friend when you have power. And when you are rich, the same as your enemy. And when you have guns, the same as your enemy. When you have a car, the same as your enemy. Okay, ABC, SBS, Channel 7. This is a message to share to people power and rich. Share to them. And I know news reporters, they go any country. I need them to share with them all news reporter to tell me how many countries sit the smile toilet like a marabone. When I'm talking story, don't talk thinking when I'm talking, some people they not go overseas. To tell them, stop city to destroy building, to make another city building, how country to travel city when people they come to visit country, to see new city standard, new standard city, new standard street. They don't want to close with you. To talk with them, to show them everything, them to understand everything. And my country, when you're talking, what am I talking? I'm talking. Them, when you meet him, you talk with him, he call you in the office, come. You talk with him, you show him, and tomorrow he'll go. When you talk to him about these trees, tomorrow he'll send the people, they'll cut all, they'll take out. They're not against you to fighting you. And they start to respect you. When they want to do anything, they call you to come to ask you question how they do this. They start to close with you. Know this one? Rich, power, they share all the stop brain. Okay, bye. Share with them this video to sing our country. They can get education in the country to grow up.